So I've got this Vtech Chat and Discover phone which doesn't turn on. You press that all you like. It's got brand new batteries in. I've took it all apart. Did absolutely nothing. The problem was actually this on and off switch. It's worn out. And if you just use your fingernail to peel that back, you see this membrane there is just worn out. So all I'm going to do is take a little piece of tin foil, or aluminium foil, like that. Put it on that connection. And it just shorts it, and away we go.